By hack, what we would mean are the best coders who would come together to kind of ideate. And when we say hackathon, we are actually talking about an extended amount of time these coders are going to be spending together to ideate and convert that idea into something that can be demoed and be used in the longer run. So what we are expecting at the end of these 30 hours is 28 solid, disruptive ideas that these people would have thought of.
Look forward to an exciting 30 hours, and thank you all once again for being here.
We think this event is going to rock, you know, 30 hours of complete programming.
The energy inside this room is really high.
It's kind of an innovation lab for us. We are seeing a lot of participation from the startups and participation from colleges and corporates.
You have a sounding board, you talk to an industry expert who's been there, done that, and he's going to give his or her opinion on how you can take your idea to the next few levels.
They don't intend to become employees, they want to become, you know, entrepreneurs. They want to create something which is valuable to the customers. That is the entire theme of this event, is how can you think out of the box.
I love this environment. We get to learn a lot in such a short period of time. We get to implement our knowledge. We get to experience new things.
Coding and caffeine is all people need. Working code is divine.
It looks like it's going to be a little difficult.
There was a dance arrangement and there was a sudden burst of energy. So that was, I think that was a very nice idea.
Just love the passion. People participate, they hang out, they stay awake for 30 hours.
Innovation becomes the DNA of every engineer. That's the way of life. Like we eat, breathe, and we don't even realize. We wanted every engineer in Global Logic to innovate without thinking that he's innovating.
You could not even imagine people coming in with so many different kinds of things within 30 hours.
These 30 hours are not going to end it for them. This 30 hour is the beginning. They learn a lot of team skills. They learn a lot of collaborations.
If you want to be a leader in the space, I mean, as I said, innovation has to be part of life.
I think everyone who participated is a winner itself.
You're making something right at the moment. So your real talent actually shows.
It is a different experience.
I enjoyed it.
That's a new experience for us.